You know, Isaac Newton would be happy because today is National Fig Newton Day. Figgy Newtons.